5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Be safe, Colin.
Colin Schmitt is on a very ambitious mission, running day and night.
72 hours is a long time.
In 3 days, he hopes to cover more than 200 miles.
The goal is for the first 100 miles, the first 24 hours, is to cover 100 miles in 24 hours and not sleep at all.
Ordinarily, he does it just because. But that became a cause on January 10th when rookie Davis police officer Natalie Corona was gunned down while investigating a traffic collision.
So I look at her and I read about her story and her life, and I see that she's someone who deserves to be remembered. She's someone who deserves to be commemorated and celebrated.
He's doing that the best way he knows how, running 224 miles. That's Officer Corona's badge number.
By commemorating the number 224, her badge number, on the date 224, February 24th, and make the number special in some way.
By running around the clock, he hopes to raise money for the Natalie Corona Memorial Scholarship Fund.
Because I've been doing ultramarathons, I thought the best way for me to do that would be to run a long way and make people remember that number. Because you don't forget 224 miles, you run that.
He's only run half that, but has a plan to get to the finish line Sunday night.
So I'm gonna push real hard to get a lot of miles in, bank a lot of miles first 2 days, get a nice 3, 4, 5 hour sleep in, wake up on Sunday morning, maybe got 60 miles to cover, and then last 24 hours, just hammer that home and try to finish before 224 is up.
He's running a 17 mile loop around Davis 13 times.
Come out and run with me. Yeah. You know where I'm gonna be. Yeah. You know where I'm gonna be.
And welcomes the company. In Davis, Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 News. Go out.